whole Sadler Swimland has a very long history. We've been operating since 1972.
We currently teach just over 30,000 kids per week across Australia, Canada and Vietnam.
We have a very big focus on teaching kids how to survive in deep water.
So we spend 10 minutes of every 30-minute class teaching the kids survival skills.
It's not just about being able to survive, we want the kids to thrive.